I like to call it a sketch for the future. It's a map of the past, but also a sketch for the future, which celebrates both the beauty of Indian life, but also the shortcoming.
One of the very beautiful things is that she is so structured. He is so formless. He is so instinctive. And she has so much history behind her. And I think that that, in a way, is also where our country is right now.
Thank you, New York audience, for giving such a magnificent welcome, standing room only.